Hey guys, today is the day that we set sail on the Royal Caribbean Quantum of the Seas. It's a 19 day, 18 night cruise back to Australia through French Polynesia and also New Caledonia and Niamea. What we've done now is we've just arrived at the terminal and we're going to drop our bags off and check in. What you can do is print out your labels and put them on your bags, as Roz has done here. That's just the room number and the deck. Room number and the deck that we're on. As you can see, this is the Hawaiian terminal. Security's down that way where you have to hand in your alcohol, and they store it until the last night. They give it to you and you repack them in your bags to get off the ship. We're just waiting for the baggage drop off to open, and I'll go outside and show you the people that have gotten off. So the ship's been here for a couple of days now. The line goes way back there, and these are all the people waiting to get a taxi to head off to wherever they're going. So they came over from Seattle and arrived here in Hawaii.
So come along with us, we'll show you around Quantum of the Seas and we'll see you back in Brisbane.
So these are the guys coming now to collect the bags.
So we've just dropped our bags off and now we're just checking in.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome, have fun.
Have a good time on your sail and your sail.
So because we've got a suite, it's a very fast check-in instead of having to go through all this line of all these people. G'day mate.
Boarding coffee.
How are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
Good.
Good, thanks. Actually, we've got to go to
David.
Hello.
Thank you, welcome on board.
We're just checking in, mate.
So in case of any emergency signal will be sounded. It's 7 short, 1 long blast. Mm-hmm. When you hear that signal, please come directly to your assembly station. So please remember the location. This is the 4th main dining room. Mm-hmm. Also in case of any emergency, you can call 911. If you need medical attention, you can call 51. Mm-hmm. Thank you so much and enjoy your cruise. The night is young, so are we, baby. The night is young, so let's have some fun.
So this is one of the bars, this is the English pub. Roz is in getting a coffee, which he normally gets. Get out of my way. I don't care.
Thank you.
How are you guys doing?
Very good. Very excited to be on. Can we just have 2 programs?
Yes, ma'am.
G'day.
Hi, sir.
Can I please have a cup of watermelon?
Yes, sir.
And 2 coconut cookies and 2 lemon cookies, please.
On the same plate?
Yes, thanks. This is where you come to get your pizza from. At 2 o'clock in the morning when you're staggering back from to your room.
music hall in there. The Royal Shops have perfumes, handbags, Beauty Avenue, luxury leather, the collection, Royal Caribbean stuff. Body and Beauty. The Royal Theatre.
Lava Float. Really good.
Maker's Mark and Bourbon.
So over here we have Sorrento's Pizza. Pizza is complimentary, so if you're hungry during the day, you can just come and grab a slice of pizza.
They have vegetarian, cheese, pepperoni, carnivore, and the dream pizza.
And we have, what's your name?
So my favorite would be the berry vodka cruiser. Another one for the females would be the Midori Illusion. Oh yeah.
Come back and try that.
Whenever you're ready. Hey, I'm Bernice.
So guys, I'm here with Bernice and I'm trying the berry vodka cruiser.
Berry flavor.
Berry flavor.
Yeah. That's right.
It's beautiful. Hot tub.
This is what we refer to as on the Golden Pond. It's where all the oldies hang out. Happy days. Thank you.
So this is the Windjammer Marketplace. Come up here for lunch or dinner and help yourself. All the breads. These are the lifts all the way up to the top. Beautiful butterflies. And we'll walk down this way. This is Jamie's Italian restaurant. Another little bar called Vintages. Nice quiet bar. Beautiful decor. So we're venturing down to the back end of the ship. A lot of artworks on board. I have options to purchase different items. This is Cafe 270.
How are you? Roast beef rolls. My husband will be here, he comes. He loves them.
And then they have some fruit.
Salads. How are you?
And dessert.
I've got a little chocolate mousse. Dave's got it.
Hello to on our YouTube channel.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Wika.
Dennis.
So Dave's got his roast beef ruffle.
Don't trip it over Dave's shirt. One of the best things on the cruise is a roast beef cheese and gravy roll. We'll take you around the corner now into the theatre, into 270. So you can grab your morning coffee from this one as well. So this is the 270 theatre where they have a lot of shows. One of the royal shops. T-shirts, lanyards, towels.
So I'm in the casino. I'm playing more chilies.
$20 in, you know, have a bit of fun. This is the casino. Dave's playing poker at 11 a.m. Yesterday he won $380 US.
So I've had two espresso martinis, one mint berry cocktail, and it's got vodka and blueberries in. I've cashed out $17.80. waiting for my lift to go up to floor seven.
I've just got to take my passports back, drop a couple of things in the room, then I'll come back down to the casino, maybe have another drink, put in my voucher, the 1780, and see if I can win my money back. I did put in $20, so I'm only $3 down. Anyway,
room seven, sorry, deck seven, and we are in 636. So, do the card. Oh, Larry's been in and made the bed. Awesome. You do have to put your card in the slot to activate the lights. You can unpack your bags and put them in the closet. I hang a few things up that I don't want to get crushed.
Sun bacon. The balcony.
Ready for some fun? Come on, let me hear some noise! Now, ladies and gentlemen, if you've never been to an equator party before, you guys play a very intricate role, because when all of our polywogs are judged with their various crimes, and we ask King Neptune how they plead, King Neptune's always going to give a thumbs down. You all need to boo, boo, boo really loud. Let's try it on the count of three. One, two, three! And you got to keep booing the whole time, because no matter what they're charged of, they're going to be found guilty this afternoon, all right? Before we administer the punishment, everybody on the pool deck on the count of three, what must they do? One, two, three! Princesses, bring forth the fish! But thank you for joining us for our crossing ceremony this afternoon, and welcome to the Southern Hemisphere!
So, off to dinner. Ross is already down there waiting. I just had to duck up the room and grab something.
G'day.
Hello. Hello. Cheers, mate.
Good on you, mate.
Cheers, mate.
Hello, how are you?
So what drinks you want tonight?
Could I please have a lemonade? I'm going to have a shrimp cocktail, and you said the braised beef short rib, didn't you?
Yes.
Yep, I'll have it.
And dessert.
Cookie crust, whipped cream, shaved chocolate. Can I have the Mississippi mud pie but with ice cream?
Absolutely.
So this is our view each night for dinner.
You get fresh bread.
Fresh bread. I like the tiger bread. And I've gone for a refreshing lemon drink. I asked for lemonade and not an American one.
And we sit here every night and we get the same waiters every night. So we've got Alan and Lin Lin.
We have them every night and they soon get to know what you like and what you don't like, and they recommend certain things on each night and away you go. But you can always ask for two entrees or two mains. Or two desserts. Rose's crab cake.
Shrimp cocktail for you, sir.
Shrimp cocktail, thank
yes,
you.
Yes, enjoy, thank you so much.
Sole with jasmine rice, broccoli, cherry tomatoes, and nice sauce. Lemon butter sauce.
Mississippi mud cake and ice cream.
Enjoy.
For showtime. And now please put your hands together and welcome to the stage your host, your cruise director, Steve from Canada.
Hi, everybody.
You work out that deal? I'll rub you, then you rub me. Yeah, that never works, right? Yeah, main thing about getting massages, what? Always get yours first, right? This way you fall asleep, you don't have to give them theirs. I'm sorry, honey, I'm just real tired. You ever fall asleep giving the massage? And how about the end? We all do this. We're rubbing somebody. We're giving somebody a massage, and we always end it like this. What does that mean? Get up, my turn!
Hey guys, we've just arrived in Papiete, and we're just in the marketplace, so we'll just give you a bit of a look around.
Papiete is a part of the French Polynesia islands.
And the locals have come from other islands and bought their stuff in for people to buy so they can make money for Christmas. Black girls. Now Roz has a little skirt for you and some bra. Tender to get on the island, so we'll show you what the tenders are all about. They're just a little yellow boat, hold 100 odd people.
Maria?
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Grab it.
Cheers, mate. So here we are on the tender. Look how clear the water is. Thank you.
I won't push it like that.
Where are you guys from?
Where
Melbourne.
Are you guys
from Melbourne, and his own is JB.
Yeah. Love it.
And what's your name?
Logan.
Logan.
Abigail.
Abigail.
And Nicole.
And Nicole. So there you go. Wherever you are in the world, you always come across JB Caravan Families.
All the bad and the hurt. Ooh, I know you tried so hard. Ooh, I know you've done your part. It's not fair. You did your time. How much longer will you suffer in this life? But don't give up, just hold on tight. It'll be alright. All your life you've tried to be a good man inside. Did everything that you thought you should. Didn't seem to do you any good. Ooh, I know you've tried so hard. Ooh, I know you've done your part. It's not fair. Your time. How much longer will you suffer in this life? But don't give up, just hold on tight. It'll be alright. So hard. Ooh, I know you've done your part. It's not fair. You did your time. How much longer will you suffer in this life? But don't give up.
Morning everybody, we're coming into the port of Noumea. What a beautiful day.
We've just got off the ship, and now, because it's a working terminal, you're not allowed to walk through the terminal, so they put us on the buses and shuttle us into town. As you can see, this is the port. So yeah, we're just about to board this bus and we'll go into town and see what's in there, and we'll bring you along with us. This is where the bus pulls up. Right in front, upstairs, there's some markets. And this is like some sort of a terminal for their port, for the ferries. They have over here tours. So there you go, $70 Australian, which is a hell of a lot better than doing it on the cruise. $85 Australian, so that's heaps cheaper than on the cruise. The cruise absolutely rip you off.
On and hop off available for you here today. $10 or $15 available all day. Every 15 to 30 minutes, depending on the traffic, can drop you off anywhere you want.
This is like the nightlife or day life area. The Lemon Bay.
Okay. Yeah.
You have the pubs or the bars, restaurants, blah blah blah, ice cream shop, whatever, blah blah.
Ice cream shop.
It's a big guy, you know.
So we're here.
You're here.
And this is a shuttle back on.
Yeah, $15 in and out. That's return, huh?
Can I tell you what's been on my mind? Sick and tired of the 9 to 5 in the city light. Hey, darling, we could get out.
Yeah, brother.
Hey, do you guys go to Duck Island at all?
Okay, we drop you there, and yep, you can catch the taxi boat there, catch which the is $10.
And where is it on? Where is it on here that you drop us?
Right here. I would drop you right at the point of here.
Yeah.
Here, right here, and then the Duck Island is right out here.
How much is the taxi to?
Taxi boat there with the American dollars is $10.
Okay.
Decided to get a water taxi over to Duck Island. It's $15 Australian return per person.
So the taxi that we got, which was $10 US and $15 to here, basically it cost us $30 per person to get over to Duck Island back from the port return. There's Duck Island just in front. Now we're in a glass bottom boat.
They'll pick you up whatever time you want. We've elected to come back at 11, so we can have a bit of a look around over here, go to Burger King where they have free Wi-Fi, which is just across from where they drop you off, and we'll do a few emails and a few bits of admin on the net, and then we'll get picked up at 1 o'clock and we'll head back to the port and have a look around the township before boarding the ship. Over that way in the distance is Master Island. Master Island has a resort on there. It's a Hilton resort, and you can go and stay over there.
We more than likely will do Master Island when we come back. There's a lot of turtles around there.
Pack our bags and get in that car. Real far, let's get out. We can leave this city. Let's drive to the open air. Yeah, the countryside is so pretty with the wind blowing in your hair. We can look back someday. Baby, don't you understand that we only get one life? I wanna make it count, honey. Come on now and take my hand. City, let's drive to the open air. Yeah, the countryside is so pretty with the wind blowing in your hair. We can look back someday. Baby, don't you understand that we only get one life? I wanna make it count, honey. Come on now and take my hand. Yeah, we only get one life. I wanna make it count.
So yeah, for these chairs, it's $36 Australian per chair. A little bit hexy.
Hey,
guys, so this is the Bionic Bar. We come over, you put your card on a table and make your own drinks, so see how it works. Okay, so you choose a drink or you can create your own. So you're working out what you want.
So it tells you how much ingredients is in there. So this has got one part grenadine, two shots of Sprite, half a shot of triple sec, half a shot of apple pucker, another shot of something else, and four parts ice. That's for the jolly holiday. Let's go Arabian Night. Grenadine, orange, looks like gin, and ice. How about sex on the beach? Orange, cranberry, peach schnapps, absolute vodka, and ice. Let's just make one. Add to the cart. Order?
Yep. There's the robot going. We get this glass out. This glass down. Now getting some ice. It's adding vodka at the moment. Now it's going for peach schnapps. Vodka and peach schnapps. Now it's shaking the drink around. Just going to get the Sprite. Sprite inside the cup. Shake it up more. Now we pour it into the glass. And then we'll slide to the front. The old machine will go back, wash itself out.
You'll pay them a
digger.
You can't
on
band.
Hey guys, how are yous? Tonight Roz and I are off to Wonderland, which is one of the specialty restaurants on the ship. It's themed and based on Alice in Wonderland. The menu is food that doesn't look like food, I guess, and there's little tricks and things that happen along the way. I'm sitting here in my comfortable chair. And the menu is over there to my left. So, if you'd like to join Roz and myself and come on into the restaurant, we'll bring you along on this magical, mystical journey. Come on.
We'll do it, mate.
As the hand says, or points, this away. Where do you want to sit? So when you come to the restaurant, they give you a paintbrush and a menu. When you put it into the water and you paint it, the menu appears, which we'll show you in a minute. As you can see, the menu has appeared.
All right, so good evening, ladies and gents. Welcome to Wonderland. You have been to Wonderland before? All right, so Wonderland is an imaginative cuisine inspired by Alice from Wonderland. So my name is John and I'm here to take care of you. All right, the menu is made up of 6 elements, but there's only 5 on the menu. The one is missing is called your dream. The dream is gonna be your dessert. That's gonna be the last one gonna come out after.
Sure.
All right, so this evening then the chef is gonna be your culinary guide. It means we're gonna take care of all your appetizers. So you don't wanna choose an appetizer, we're gonna do it for you. All you need to do is choose your main course. Your main course is only coming from the 2 elements, which is the earth and the sea. So from the earth, it have 3 main courses. It have the chicken and the egg, the pork and the short rib. My recommendation for you from the earth is the short rib. And from the sea, it have 2 main courses. It have the halibut and the branzino. My recommendation for you from the sea is the branzino. So you're either gonna choose one from the earth or one from the sea while I create your appetizers menu for you. Alright, so then we're gonna start, eh? Ready, eh? Burn it.
Oh, awesome.
Alright, so ladies and gents, explanation to you, alright? This is your Alaskan shrimp. This shrimp was soaked overnight, wrapped in katai fido. Katai fido is a fried noodle.
Mm-hmm.
Alright? The chef deep fried the shrimp, so it's crispy on the outside and tender on the inside. The sauce is made of scotch bonnet foam. Alright, and then move on to your liquid lobster. If you can put the one easy, you don't have to put the change rest. This one is a liquid lobster, it's beef, but it just wrapped in lobster tail.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, on top is caviar with your lobster fish sauce. And then we have your burnous. The burnous is steamed like the shrimp, so we call it cadafidoness. This egg is a hard boiled egg mixed with white yolk, mayo, and blue cheese with a dust of cocoa powder. So everything what you see here can eat except the plate. Everything is edible. Alright? And then move on to your tomato water. This one right here is your tomato water. Okay? You just squeeze the tomato, you discard the fresh water, you use the same tomato, squeeze it back to get this plain purified water. What you see is floating inside is a red and green bell pepper. It's a purification. On top is a whipped cream with a small basil leaf. So how are we gonna drink this one like a tequila shot? You're gonna go up with the tube, push the tip of your tongue inside the foam and then you release. Alright, and then this one is your crispy crab food. Inside is the Alaskan crab meat. Use on this dish. This one gonna be used. No crab meat inside, okay? On top is an avocado mousse with a fried seaweed on top. Alright, and below is wasabi. We're gonna eat this one from the bottom to the top. The reason why the wasabi is under the bottom. So if you eat from the top to the bottom, you're gonna make the wasabi last. So there's nothing to call the wasabi.
Yep.
So once you eat from the bottom, you're gonna eat the wasabi, the crab meat, and cool it off with the avocado mousse.
Okay.
And then you have the oceanic citrus. Inside of this half of lemon is a raw tuna turtle. Use one gonna be different. Okay, this one gonna be used. Okay, it's a raw tuna turtle. On top is a lemon sherbet, your 2 parmesan crackers. How we're gonna eat this one, you're gonna take one whole half, put it on a plate, take off the lemon sherbet. So you're gonna scoop out the tuna that's inside of the lemon,
mm-hmm.
Put it on the crackers. So you're gonna eat the tuna with your crackers, then after refresh the taste of the tuna with your lemon sherbet.
Nice.
Got it?
Got it.
Alright. So only this one the chef don't shrimp because I wonder if you can have this one. It's beef, but you just wrap in lobster tail.
I'll give it a go.
Alright, but the rest, this one and this one, they change it, okay?
Yep.
Enjoy,
awesome.
Yeah?
Cheers.
So apparently it has a bloody Mary mix in the middle. And there's some more feta, mozzarella, sorry.
Wow.
This one is the world. The world is sit and rice crispy. Okay, inside of the world is a salted caramel ice cream, sitting with peanut butter and crumble. And we're gonna melt it down with some hot caramel sauce. And then you have the magical mushroom. Okay, the salpa is made of red velvet, the two spicy mushroom made of cayenne pepper, mango sherbet, marshmallow on top, the moringa is below, and inside is pistachio mousse. Okay, and then you have your apple, your forbidden apple. All right, sitting on breadcrumbs, your frozen yogurt, and inside is a blackcurrant, raspberry and blueberry mousse. Okay, alright, so
yeah. Well, very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome out to the Esplanade for our spooktacular Halloween party. You guys ready for some fun? We gotta give it up right away for the koala. Come on, it's here for the koala, everybody. And of course, we've got the Dalmatians, 101 Dalmatians almost. Our sharks over here. So if you got yourself a costume, look at this one right here. It's all pretty cool. We're gonna play some music. Come on, guys, we'll all take a little walk around. If you got your cameras, get a picture. You ready, guys? Come on over here. We're gonna simply walk around the whole thing. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get that music going, DJ Terry. Come on, get it going. Anybody who's got a costume, just walk around. Something strange. And you can make a nice slow truck, come on. Get these people a chance to get their photographs of you. Hi, everybody. Oh, a million people.
are you doing today, Dave?
Playing Candy Crush.
And?
Poker.
How much did you win last night?
About 345, I think.
How much are you going to win today?
Don't know, depends if I play tonight or not. Gonna need an accountant soon to count this.
Oh, Norbert, yeah.
Oh, no, that's like oh, yes.
We tried to get tickets, but we couldn't.
Oh,
woo! Good fold. Hey guys, we'll hope you enjoyed the little tour of the ship and the ports of call on the way back from Hawaii. Before we go, thank you very much for all the kind words that people have been putting on there, and thank you for the subscriptions. But remember, if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. It builds our numbers up on Instagram, Facebook and YouTube. Even if you don't go and view it too much, just subscribe anyway. Now, it's that time again. It's joke time with Dave. Hey, Roz.
G'day.
How do you organise a party in space?
No idea.
You plan it. Get it? Catches.